Okay, we'll continue this here. Main hallway. Go right to the main. Well, they spent some time in this bathroom as well. We've seen them come down a chimney before and get past the damper plate, but this is probably one of the worst I've ever seen. Obviously, this fireplace is the main one they were coming and going out of. What happens if you don't have a cap on your chimney is over time that damper plate will rot out from the moisture. And then when the raccoons come down that chimney, they can bust right past it and then boom, they're in the house. So it looks like
They've been here a while by the looks of that. It's
and
obvious.
in a house that's not being lived in year round, it goes unnoticed for several months, and this is the kind of damage you end up with. Looks like they've been in the laundry room.
Did you look on that kitchen counter?
Yeah.
To the left.
Yeah, we'll head back in the kitchen here. Broken glasses. All over the microwave, the stove. Pretty incredible.
The only thing they didn't get open was the refrigerator.
All right.